At the moment we are entering in the Bay of Moreira. This is the famous El Portet area. Well, you could say the most expensive area, especially the houses that you see here frontline, around 10 million euros. And that is actually the highest price so far I've heard that we sold a house in Moreira. In the middle of the 90s, I started to work here.
Thinking back 20 years ago, how was it here?
Well, quieter than now. If you look at the housing market, the quality was quite different. People bought, you could say, a second house in Spain. And it were houses like 80, 90, 100 square meters was already quite big. Mm-hmm. And obviously not at all with the technology that we have today. Most of the houses have nothing, only a chimney mm-hmm. to warm. So that changed a lot. But to be fair, prices also changed.
Sure.
In that period, you could buy a house for 20,000 euros, which is impossible at the moment. Starting prices here for a reasonable house are between 300,000 and 400,000 euros then and upwards. Mm-hmm. So we have more quality now, but of course prices are not the same with then.
And where's the future of Moreira?
Well, I think the future of Moreira could be a future, well, maybe like the south of France, not overdeveloped Moreira. We will have houses of maximum two stories high. It will normally be detached houses here. So I think it will be competitive with the south of France. And of course, the climate is one of the best of Europe. Mm-hmm. And the south of France in the winter is a little bit cold. But if you see price-wise, you pay 3 or 4 times the price that you pay here. Yeah. And the life, in my opinion, is better here. But it's not discovered by everybody yet. Moreira is getting more known at the moment. You see that it attracts people that like a similar high-end lifestyle. It attracts people with a higher budget. And that means that everything in town goes up. Better restaurants, nice harbor and so on. It all fits together. We're not only an estate agent, we are a developer. The difference between Orange Villas and most of our, let's say, colleagues is that we can show you our quality. We can show you the houses that we build, 20, 30 houses that I can show. And the difference is if you have pretty pictures, everybody can make pretty pictures. Nowadays with the technology, 3Ds are perfect. Exactly how the house is going to be. But it's not the same having a picture or have you done the job already. It's one of the most clean towns that you will find in Spain. So it's safe, it's clean. It's a village that take it easy. You know, you don't notice so much if people have a lot of money or not. It's not an issue here. There are other places in Spain where seeing and showing off and everything is very important. Not here. It's quite a nice atmosphere here. So if people are attracted to, let's say, high-rise buildings and they want to have a Manhattan view, then you should go to other places, and then I would advise to go to Benidorm. But if you want to have nice houses detached in a very nice surrounding, then you come to Moreira. If you come to live here, a few things are important for people, and especially when they have children, are the international schools. We have this beautiful harbor. There's still a lot available. You can bring your boat here, no problem at all. Certain kind of people like to come to Moreira, and it's more about having their own house with their own pool, a lot of privacy, and therefore no mass tourism here. Mm-hmm. Developing a house is creative. That's where our passion is, and that's where I myself really enjoy doing my work.